Check one, two. Check one.
Yeah. got you.
Cold mountain water.
Yeah.
Thank you. I was walking down Brewery Square. Thank you. Thank you.
Lore Constantine here from the trucking company over there on the keyboards and vocals. Give it up for Lore. Thank you to God all night long, the only, the one and only, Kenny Q. Bass and vocals, David Rowan. Give it up for David Rowan. One of my favorite people in the entire universe. Love this fucking guy. He's the greatest. He's a legend. If you don't know him, you should. You should do some homework. The one and only Mark Diomede. I'm Cosmic Charlie, y'all. Dead Records. We got one more for you. I'd like to thank Pete. He's going to make an announcement, I think. Are you going to make an announcement?
I'm going to tell you how much I love you.
Don't drill in this thing.
So, I think you guys all know how much I love Dead Reckoning. They have made me one of my my favorite places in all of Cape May County is
it's like jumping rope, man.
So every time I come, every time I've been in, I just moved here. So I'm a newbie here.
Welcome.
So I've only.
He calls it Taylor Ham.
I've only been here for 5 years. Yeah, and it was Taylor Ham, and now I'm drinking pork roll.
Pork roll, Pete.
So now I'm. Taylor Ham is so much better. But one of the things that I came down here, and I was always a deadhead from the time I was a little baby, I found these folks, and now they're here as often as I can have. But listen, if you haven't heard, the state of New Jersey has like tried to oppress us having this kind of event at breweries.
Yeah, like they would give you 24 a year.
Yeah, like they suck. So let's be clear. They suck.
That's ridiculous.
Yeah. So I'm not gonna like ask you to do anything different about your day and all that, but every time you like November when you're gonna like vote for a congressman.
Oh no.
Like maybe think like, does that guy give a shit about breweries? Because I care about, you know, like small business. So like without me making money at the brewery, right, because I lost 20% because I couldn't have all the events that I wanted to, but I couldn't enjoy Charlie and the Dead Reckoning team, and I couldn't enjoy all of the other musical venues that, you know, come and want to be here. So you all want to think about like making a vote and make a change. I'm not being a political bullshit asshole, because I don't really care. I'm serious. I don't care. I don't care. You do whatever you want. I get up in the morning, I make beer, I drink beer. Oh, is that my wife turning the music on? Is that Charlie?
It's like me at the Grammys. Oh. Right.
Now that's Trump. That's something my wife would do. So no, listen, all I want to say is, my wife is waving me off in the corner. She's like, stop and stop, stop, stop.
All right, somebody, please.
Listen, you guys have the power to vote. November comes. If there's a local assemblyman who cares about breweries, vote for him. If there's a local assemblyman who doesn't care about breweries, don't vote for him.
There you go.
That's all I ask you to do. All right? Simple as that. Because at the end of the day, we're trying to make business, and our collaboration between small businesses, both breweries, musicians, food trucks, is actually symbiotic. And we actually enjoy that. We all are all good friends, and we actually think that the more that we do it together, the better it is, right? So, all right, I'm out. Claudia, stop.
Give it up for Pete and 7 Mile Beer.
All right.
Fuck all that talk, let's drink.
Let's have a beer. Blockchain.
Everybody drink.
Blockchain.
I think he's got stock in blockchain. That man sounds like he's got stock in blockchain.
That's called for food. But not for alcohol. We got one more for you. We are Dead Reckoning. We love you so much. Check us out online, deadreckoningnj.com. We're all over this motherfucker.
Thank you.
you so much. We love each and every one of you. Check us out online, deadreckoningnj.com. Thank you, Seven Month. Great beer, great people, man. Come on, give it up. Son of Jan, Excitable Boys, Lore Constantine, Kenny Q, David Rohn. Who else? Who else was here? Tony Teschner was here, Al Olivera was here. Michael Orzik. Anyway, we love you. And Pete on the weird vocals.